Here's my Megillat Esther. So this is the only book of the Bible in which God's name is not mentioned at all. And that's so ironic because it talks about how, you know, Esther sent to Mordecai, assemble all the Jews and have them fast and everything. So who are they praying to? What are they doing? What are they doing repentance to? But it doesn't say. And so the whole theme of the scroll is that there's all these things going on and they seem unrelated. But if you look at the whole thing, you understand that it was all completely divinely orchestrated by Hashem, whose presence was never hidden at all, right?